So we have a custom upload font. So you can upload literally any font that you find on the net. So let's go to this website here as an example, dafont.com. It's a very popular one. So you can look for any font that you want. So we found one here, Best Valentina, which is quite suitable for this example here. So all you have to do is to download this file. So download, save this on your hard drive. And then now we can go back to our settings here. So we enable this, settings. And as you can see here, we have two different options, single font upload or variable font upload. So let's say your font comes in different variations like thin, bold, extra bold, and black. You can either import one single font or all the variations of that font. So let's go ahead with the single font import to save on performances. So let's click on this. Now we can enter the font name. So it was called Best Valentina. And now let's choose a file. So upload file, select file. There it is. Open and now select. There you go. And as you can see, now you can select your variations. So you have thin, extra light, regular, medium, semi-bold. So you can add them singularly one by one. So let's say you're going to use only bold. We can add another variation. Again, select the same file. And now we can add our second variation. So let's say you're going to only use bold and extra bold. There you go. These are the only true variations that you want. Now let's save our font. And now, as always, let's put this to the test. So let's go back to our page, our heading here. So let's go to typography and let's look for this one. So this one is called Best. And as you can see, we have Best Valentina. And there you go. Our font is now self-hosted on our server.